King James brought England, Scotland and Wales together, didn't he?
King James brought England, Scotland, Wales, Cornwall and Ireland together.
So he brought all those together?
That's right.
Like Simon Cowell when he brought together One Direction?
Yes, except it lasted a bit longer.
Which is your favourite?
Of the kingdoms?
No, of One Direction.
I don't have one.
Yeah, very wise.